One of China's top diplomats has lashed Australia's Navy for venturing into what he claims are contested waters in the South China Sea. Lujian Chao also disputed claims that our divers were injured by a Chinese ship's underwater sonar, telling Nine News that Australia should respect the facts.
The Chinese Communist Party's top diplomat wandering the corridors of Australian democracy.
I wonder if we could have a word to you.
In between some testy meetings with the government and opposition.
We were crystal clear. The actions are unacceptable. China needs to change the way its military engages. And the Chinese president needs to be made aware of the depth of Australian concerns.
The blast at Beijing coming a fortnight after Navy divers from HMAS Toowoomba were injured when a nearby Chinese warship switched on its undersea sonar, something Liu Jianchao denies happening.
China did it in a very professional way. We did nothing that harms the sailors, the naval people or that ship.
Which is certainly not the view of Australia's Navy chief.
It was unsafe, it was unprofessional.
I think such small incidents could really escalate if it's not properly managed.
Managing the relationship with China is difficult even at the best of times, but ensuring incidents at sea don't escalate is trickier still if the two sides don't even talk.
We don't have a direct relationship between our Navy and the PLA Navy. I think this is an issue for government.
Even then, it's not clear if differences can be resolved.
But you say that no Australian sailors were hurt. That's not the Australian view.
Well, clear the picture, do your investigations, and then find out the facts.
Yeah, what are the facts?
Well, your little vessel would be there. You're conveying now.
Facts contested as much as the South China Sea. Andrew Proben, Nine News.